Hello everyone, this is Dark Synth and welcome to the Ship Remastered. Yesterday this game officially went out of his early access, so it's officially released now. And it's a very good game. I decided to make another stream of it to show you, well, another stream, another episode of this to show you guys how the game has developed and why you should consider buying this game. Holy shit, I died. Oh, that's unfortunate. I didn't even have weapons yet. Oh well, no one's hunting me anymore. So, if you're wondering, what is the ship murder party? Oh, that's the original. What is the ship remastered? It's a game where you play as a random character, or in the situation of this game mode, as a random world leader. And you have to eliminate all your enemies. And there's a bunch of weapons you can find in the map. And the less often a certain weapon is used, the higher its ranking will be. And or higher. Like higher in terms of the closer it gets to one. And so the best weapon, or least frequently used weapon, will give you the most money. And the first person to reach 50,000 money wins the game. But mind you, don't get caught, because you'll go to jail. Hey, I saw an enemy. Nope. I'm not being fined for this, I guess. I used to. So let's see, is this a good weapon? Yeah, it is a good weapon, and it is ranked quite well. So where exactly is Ronald Wilson Reagan? He's in deck A. So that's the same as I am. And he's in the Amber Room. And now he's in the corridor. Hey, stay the fuck away from me. Oh, I only have one. Good, he's dead. But so am I. I wasn't aware that he could lit me on fire by simply walking against me. What is unfortunate though is that you need a weapon. You can't hit someone with your fist. Axis and really good. Holy shit, holy shit, holy shit, holy shit, stay away from me. I think Osama bin Laden had tried to eliminate me there. Someone else got in the way. Alright, let's boost my stats for a moment. Need some social interaction. La 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 la. I should actually find a bed for this. Just have to stay away from Osama. There he is, there he is! Not sure why he didn't attack me. Although I did lose some health, but... Ah, good. I got the most money. I don't trust you. I don't trust you at all. Ooh, well, that's a good weapon. So I'm gonna have to eliminate Tony Blair. I don't like you. Looks like he's hunting me again. So how good is this weapon right now? It's on 21, this is on 10, 20, so I'm gonna try to use the golf club for defense. Oh wait, no, I did not intend to take any money because I'm about to die anyways. Actually, do I regenerate life from eating? Oh, I don't have any food. Because I died, of course. Oh. So let's take a dump. There we are. Oh, there is Tony Blair. Charge! Oh, there's what the hell? Oh, no! How? I guess I was still a tiny bit in the hallway where there were security cameras. That's unfortunate. Yeah, I'm not killing anyone this round. But I can read a book. Wow. That that's quite a kill. Just gonna eat something real quick. Good. And katana. Wonder who left that in the prison. Oh, it's 39th. Yeah, that's not really gonna help me. Nope, still not a shank. I'd like a shank, they're usually worth quite a lot. Alright then. So what's this thing worth? 40? No. Don't like that. Holy shit. And I have to kill Osama bin Laden. Hey, it's Trump. Hey, it's Osama bin Laden. So there's quite a lot of people in the server already. It's good to see that the game is actually a tiny bit more populated right now. I mean, still not really really a game that's played a lot or something, but at least it's an improvement. Oh shit, no! Ah! Oh, I died. Fuck you, that was my money. Asshole. Don't you dare kill me. Don't you fucking dare kill me. I wanted to pick up that ham. Or whatever it is. Or chicken. Knife is not very effective. Did he just put that chocolate bar in his nose? I'm sure he just put that chocolate bar up his nose. Come on, George Bush. People still have to eat. Well, no one is hunting me now, so actually I might as well go to a bed. I mean, it's pretty safe now, no one is hunting me, but Oh, alright. Oh, this is actually very fun. A peeing bag and a syringe with sleeping potion. There's some fun stuff in the medic bay. Ooh, a pooping bag. And a syringe with poison. Now that's good stuff. I actually want to sleep here. No, don't end the game yet. I still had such big plans. Round time remaining. No. What? Oh, there's still a lot of people hunting. That's a rather long game, actually. No, and actually, in this map, we need 100,000 for victory instead of 50,000. I was not aware. And it says I'm still hunting, but I don't believe I am. Alright, now I'm not. Alright, a new round. Alright, katana is pretty good. Ooh, walking stick is even better, fifth. No, don't need the knitting needle. I would like the crisps. Perhaps the axe is still worth something. Yeah, it is. Good. So, I have to be on deck A, and that's exactly where I am. He's in the amber room, so that's the middle bit, isn't it? What the hell is Osama doing here, all of a sudden? And where is... Oh, it's Kim Jong-il that has to kill me. Let's see... Oh, you stay away. So, you gonna die yet? There he is. And the other guy is in the security corridor. I'm not sure where that is. It's not this, this is the engineering bay. Ooh, a hammer. Can I pick it up? Yeah, I can. Good. Where? Oh, there we have our main man. Come, come on, come on. Giddy up, boy. No, run. Could you kill this guy already? Fuck! Why the fuck does it take so long? I hit him 4 times on the head. Even a regular person would be dead in 4 hits. Alright, we're gonna take some sweet ass fucking revenge on that Kim Jong-il guy. Charge! Oh man, he's the only one who managed to get some money, didn't he? No, not the only one. That's not worth all of it. Nope, already have that one. It says you have a new quarry, but I'm not sure. Ooh. This is strange. So there's still some bugs going on here. They didn't have this bug before. Whoa, why the fuck do you have to shoot me? What the fuck did I ever do to you? And how the fuck do I regenerate my life? I don't have crisps, sir. No, I don't have crisps. That's unfortunate. Alright, move on. Eat something. Do you heal yourself? No, you don't. Alright, what do we do then? Take a shower? Outside of the shower? No, that doesn't work neither. Let's see, is there anything special in here, by the way? Ooh, I do see that pipe is worth quite a lot. Fuck! I was too late. Now it says I'm still hunting, though I can't see anything here in the top right corner. So really, I'm not hunting anyone. And even if I was hunting someone, I couldn't kill that person anymore because the guy hunting me killed me. Usually, that prevents you from being able to hunt anyone. And I still had a whole bunch of weapons, which I shouldn't have. Oh. If you die, you lose your weapons. Alright, is there anything interesting up here? Not really, no. At least not that I can see. Oh, it's a pipe. I already have a pipe. Hey, Mr. Captain. Hello. Ah, now I have a hunting target. I have to kill Kim Jong-il. Oh, I'd like that. Bastard killed me before. And he's on deck B, SMI right now. He's in the sick bay. Now, where the hell was that again? Wasn't it out of here somewhere? Sick bay reception. Now, there he is. I'm gonna stay the hell away from that guard. Where the fuck did he go? Okay, he went upstairs. But where? Third class cabin. Am I in third class right now? I'm in the fourth foyer. Not sure what that is. Okay, I don't want to get too close to that guy. Someone's hunting me. I know he's close. So is Jew. Yeah, that's what I thought. Fuck off. All your glances seem to pierce me
through and through. Oh, what's the matter, baby? I'm such a funny
feeling when I look at you. So, at least Kim Jong-il was here. Alright. Ooh, that was some scary stuff. Alright, don't run too far. Too far. Shit. That's not good. He's in jail. I can't reach him there unless I go to jail as well. I don't want to, and I lose money again, and I lose time, and whatnot. I'll go find a place to sleep. I don't like how I can see anyone during my sleep. Ooh, lucky there's no one next to my bed yet. Must say that these graphics aren't bad at all. Alright, so the guy is on deck B, and apparently I still have 19 seconds left. Which is somewhat strange, but... Run! Hey, what the hell? What the fuck, man? How the fuck are you not in prison? I mean, the guard is right there! What the fuck? How is this even possible? Oh, well. Sometimes you just gotta complain. Damn it! was so close! I finally found the asshole! Damn it! Well, at least no one is hunting me right now, so I can actually go find some nice weapons and peace again. Don't you fucking dare get close to me, asshole. So, how good is this weapon? Oh wait, I actually already had that weapon. I'm gonna have to put it there. Oof. Thank you. Alright, so that guy is dead. He wanted to attack me, so that's not a problem. So let's see, we only have a wrench right now, and it's rank 20th. And we haven't killed anyone. So that's really unfortunate. Security office deck B. So I'm on the wrong floor. Hopefully I'm not being hunted by some asshole again. The amber room deck A. Oh man, I just came from deck A. So there's Hillary Clinton. Come everyone, dance. Dance, motherfucker, dance. Okay, apparently that thing is one hit kill, and mine is not. So unlucky. So unlucky this guy. Yay, I'm king of the world! Titanic and whatnot. Fuck, someone's hunting me. So where the fuck? No, no, no! No! Go away! Don't you fucking dare. Don't you fucking dare. I'll fucking kill you. Hey, that's the one I needed. Ah, oh, man. I have to kill you. Ugh. Stay away. So I'm gonna have to kill Saddam Hussein, and I'm gonna sit on my couch for a moment. Alright. So he's in third class. I don't think that's... Wait, actually it might be here. Isn't this third class? Yeah, and he's 2, 3, 4. Oh, this is 3 apparently. Alright, it was not like the most valuable weapon, but it was good. So, I cannot complain. Still got me $1,900, or something like that. So, what did I, what business do I have to take care of? I don't actually know if there's a hotkey for, like, to see my stats. Like, how bad I have to take a shit or a shower or that sort of stuff. I do know I have to get some sleep relatively soon. So they're all not valuable at all. I know there was some sort of hotkey to see the prices. Ah, there it is. A wallet bomb, shank, a wrench. Wrench is now third. That's interesting. Run! I must take this opportunity to sleep. Run! Please don't kill me, please don't kill me, please don't kill me. So the wrench, isn't that on ground floor below. Oh. I'm so glad this doesn't cost me health. So Donald Trump's chasing me right now. I don't really trust that guy. Alright, this is decent enough. I'm not sure where Osama bin Laden is, but... he's on deck A, so I'm even on the wrong floor. But yeah, I can get some quite nice equipment here. Pooping bag. Oh, run! No! Don't kill me! Ah, it's him. Oh. I actually have to kill this guy. But... there we are. I mean, why take chances? Okay, so he's out here right now. Damn, that guy is fast. Must have been some pretty sick training there in the desert. Oh. God, my guy is getting tired. So where is he? Where the fuck is he running to? Whoa, I nearly died there somehow. Is he? No, he's on deck A. Wait, deck A is upstairs. Ah, unsuccessful. I would, but I can't do that while I'm, you know, sleeping. Margaret Thatcher. Female toilets on deck B. B is from below, and A is from... anywhere but below. Fucking hell, I got hit by someone once and I'm down to 20 HP. Now that sucks. Oh, this is actually... I thought there was like a cop there, but there is not. Actually, I don't trust Saddam Hussein. No! No, no. Ha! Bitch! Actually, I'm gonna kill myself as well. Or turn myself in as well. I want to kill her. And if I manage to get like a shank before she does, then it's success guaranteed, because she can't do anything. Nope, not a shank. Gonna have to hurry. Not a shank. Is the katana still here? No, it's not. No! Please don't tell me you have a katana. Oh. Not a shank. Not a shank. No. Run. Fuck, there's no shank. There is a katana now, though. But am I still on time? No! I'm not. Ah, so close. Would be nice if I could, you know, heal. Why the fuck can't I heal anywhere? So, in the games room on deck B, there is Osama bin Laden, and the games room, isn't that somewhere out here? No, it's all the way on the other end. There he is. Oh yeah, I forgot, this is a guy that likes to run. Thank you. apparently. Oh shit, I heard someone hitting very close to me. Oh my god, fucking hell, that scared me. Oh. Jesus. Oh, apparently there's no security camera in jail or something. Ah, fuck this shit. So, any good weapons around here? Hey, I see a revolver, so that's a reliable defensive weapon anyways. Anything? Holy shit, it's a claymore, number one. Damn. Just have to focus on, you know, not dying now. Ooh, a pan worth sixth. Ooh. This is going remarkably well, and this thing is worth ninth. Ooh. Yay! Deck B is below, and there we have her. So let's see, what weapon do I have to use here again? Oh yeah, my number two weapon. Good. That was the most valuable weapon. Alright, now I'm just gonna sit here on a bench, reading myself a nice, good book. La 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 la. So let's see, by the way. Oh, it looks like that, like this person here wants something to do with me. So let's check. We are third, and we have $10,000, euro, Japanese yen. Ruby, oh, I don't know. Anyways, we have 10,000 money, and number one has 34,000, and. Spring playing the character An Error. So that's either, that's probably a bug or something, I don't know. Never heard of any person or world leader called An Error. Doesn't really matter. I mean, the portrait of whoever I have to hunt is right in the top right, so it'll always go alright, I guess. So he's in the corridor now, deck A, so that's where I am. Now he's in the amber room. Yeah, here he is. Ooh, I see dead people. I see money! Thank you, money. Oh, I actually forgot to read. Oh, this isn't the guy I have to kill. Where is he? Oh, he's deck B. In the corridor. Where the fuck did... There he is. Why is he trying to hit Fidel Castro? I mean, I have to kill Fidel Castro. Hey, fuck you! Oh. I forgot who tried to kill me. Let's read a book. It's a shame, like when you're sleeping you can't interact with anything, so I can't see the list of most valuable weapons, I can't see my inventory, I can't see anything. So I'm gonna have to use my number 4 weapon. And I'm gonna have to hunt Osama bin Laden this time. He's on deck A. It's anything but below. And he's in the Ember Room. Fuck, that's where I just came from. Isn't it? Yeah, it is. Yeah, this is where I have to be. Anything but below. I don't see the guy though. Wait, didn't he just go around the corner here? Well, that's Fidel Castro, not Osama bin Laden. And he's back in the Amber Room. Shit, 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 shit. That guy was trying to kill me. Whew. I'm looking at you, Kim Jong-il. So, now he is out here. Gonna try to like keep my distance from the guy. Like, so, oh wait, this is the guy that tries to kill me. And I'm not being killed yet, so it might not have been him. Security corridor is out here, isn't it? Oh. Well, yeah, I was on 20 health, because, well, you can't regenerate here, apparently. That's unfortunate. Oh, I had some pretty valuable weapons. Oh, I still have weapon number 9. Weapon rank 9. Which is quite decent. Weapon rank 19. Is there anything decent out here? Not sure. Is it decent? 21. Not really decent, but I've seen worse. No! Shit! That's really the easy way out. Fuck. Those weapons are so easy that people use it quite often. So it's worth nothing, but, well, it's still worth money, even if it's ranked 40th. So, yeah. A walking stick, that's pretty decent. What else do we have? Mannequin arm, hunting knife, shank, candlestick, wrench, pipe, walking stick, frying pan, hammer, knitting needle. Knitting needle, number 10. More. If you used that before, this is worth nothing. The game lasts for another 5 minutes. On hotkey 4 and hunting Tony Blair, who's on corridor B, and Fidel Castro is chasing me apparently. Alright, Tony Blair is upstairs now. I think I just saw him walking there, but I'm not sure if that's him. Come on, kill that fucking Tony Blair, dude! Fucking hell, Kim Jong-il, why the hell did you have to stand in front of me? Ah. So unlucky. Well, at least he got what was coming for him. That Kimun Il guy. Shanking him right between the ribs for standing in my way. That should cost him at least 50 HP. No shank. Fuck, why are there no shanks this game? I think shank was the most valuable weapon out there, but... So, yeah, I did pick it up. Come at me, bro. Actually, he does have an advantage here. Whoop! Nope, miss me. Oh, I see a gun. Pick up the gun! Ooh. I don't have enough time left. Where is he? Damn it, he's in the Ember Room. Fuck. No, I'm too late. Wow. I could have killed someone with a walking stick. Ah, oh, that's unfortunate. So I'm gonna run. Hopefully I can still sleep. Run and sleep. God, I want to check my weapons now. I'm gonna have to kill Kim Jong Il this time. Holy shit, no! Oh, fucking hell. Good for you, shot right through to another dimension. Ah no, the weapon is empty. Ah, shit. It's worthless. Hopefully a pipe is still worth something. Holy fuck, holy fuck, holy fuck. No. Oh. First class cabin on deck A. Oh, wait, that's actually this floor. So, yeah, there he is. Mr. Jung Il. So what the fuck do you want? No, I don't fucking trust you! The Amber Room, Deck A. So I should still use the pipe. It's the best weapon I have at my disposal right now. Oh, fuck, he's in here again. Damn it. Once again, I missed the round. I'm so terrible at this game. Well, last minute. Then after this game, I think the episode has lasted long enough. Shower block deck A. Hillary Clinton. So, Miss Clinton. Why the fuck? Holy shit, no, she has a fucking wallet bomb. No! Oh! Oh, fuck! Ah, good. ECS Pie. Corridor deck B. And there is my hunter, Saddam Hussein. Oh, it's Donald Trump. Run! Hey, it's Donald Trump. Oh well, game has ended, and the winner is Tony Blair. The true liberal, the true god at making money. Well, alright then. I think I'm gonna leave it here. Episode has lasted long enough. It was fun, yo. I really enjoyed playing it, playing this game again. It's been a while. But yeah, now that the game has been officially released, I could see that it's at least a bit more populated. Hopefully it stays that way. But yeah, I'm not sure, because it's only just been released officially, like out of early access. And yeah, as you can see, there's not a whole lot of games available, and they are not very populated. So yeah, they really have to work on their marketing. Pay some money to Valve or something to put it on the hot page for the shop or something like that. Because this is a really good game, a really fun game to play with a lot of people, but unfortunately it just doesn't really have a big player base. I could really recommend everyone who watches this video to buy it though. I mean, it does have a pretty decent bot AI in the arcade mode. And well, the more of you actually play this game, the better this game will become. It's really all that simple. So thank you guys for watching. I hope you liked it, and if you did, you might as well leave a like. That would be nice. And perhaps you'd like my other videos as well. I have quite a few videos about StarCraft 2, Europa Universalis 4, Team Fortress 2, and a whole bunch more. And if you do like my other videos, then, well, I guess you might as well subscribe. That would also be nice. So thank you guys for watching, and I hope to see you guys on my next video.